again, my name's Gabe Zona. This is the 12th of January, 2019. Just read an interesting article posted by Reuters. It was posted on the 11th of January, 2019. Title, Florida Governor Suspends Sheriff for Response to School Massacre. Written by Letitia Stein. Tampa, Florida, Reuters. Florida Governor Ron DeSantis on Friday suspended the local sheriff criticized for the police response to last year's mass shooting that left 17 dead at Marjory Stoneman Douglas High School in Parkland. You see a picture there of the sheriff, Broward County Sheriff Scott Israel. DeSantis said Broward County Sheriff Scott Israel showed leadership failures in the shooting that left 14 students and three adults dead at the hands of a lone gunman on February the 14th, 2018. Well, that statement there is somewhat inaccurate. It wasn't a lone gunman. Quote, the massacre might never have happened had Broward had better leadership in the sheriff's department, DeSantis said during a news conference outside the Broward Sheriff's Office headquarters in Fort Lauderdale. I'm actually going to try to get a hold of DeSantis' office on Monday and going to ask him to consider looking into a couple of other events, like what was reported by the school teacher, Stacy LaPelle, when she said she looked down the hall and she said, I wonder what they're doing here. She saw a police officer, complete with mask, helmet, flak vest, and shooting a rather strange-looking gun. She actually got shot in the arm. And her school teacher that in the next classroom, he got shot in the head and killed. Folks, Nicholas Cruz was a patsy. Israel, a Democrat who has served as the elected sheriff of the agency with 5,800 employees since 2013, accused the newly elected Republican governor of power grab. He said he was suspended only because his outspoken gun control stance angered the National Rifle Association. He vowed to defend his record in court and before the state Senate, which may hear his case. There was no wrongdoing on my part. Well, when you're training Muslims how to shoot, that isn't really what you're elected to do, is it, huh? Israel told reporters after he was removed from office, this was about politics, not about Parkland. DeSantis, sworn into office earlier this week, criticized the sheriff during his campaign and had signaled that he would likely remove Israel from office. He was joined on Friday by some parents of slain students at the high school who supported his move. My daughter would have lived if somebody could just have given her one more second, said Fred Guttenberg, whose 14-year-old daughter, Jamie, was among the mass shooting victims. A state-appointed commissioner has identified multiple failings in Israel's agency's response to the shooting. How come nobody has investigated that Ford F-150 with the flashing police lights at the bottom and those four officers that left an active shooting scene, two of which were carrying a duffel bag that I believe contained their helmets and their battle gear? How come that's never been questioned or investigated? How come you've got four officers leaving the active scene of a shooting? Doesn't make a whole lot of sense to me. That's what I'm going to call DeSantis' office about on Monday. You might want to consider doing the same. Broward County Sheriff's Office training on active shooter was inadequate, according to the report, which recommended arming teachers and spending more on school security and mental health to prevent similar mass shootings. Well, what they should spend more money on is the media not lying to the American people. It had nothing to do with Nicholas Cruz. He was a MK Ultra brainwashed patsy. That's all he was. They always find themselves a patsy. McVeigh was a patsy in the takedown of the Murray building. They always find themselves a patsy. You think not? Think what you like. Again, I'm going to get a hold of DeSantis' office and ask him why no one took Stacy LaPelle's comments seriously. Why no one investigated those four officers That video was captured by a helicopter. They didn't know it was being taken. And again, why would they leave an active shooting scene carrying a duffel bag? Come on, folks. Wake the hell up. You want to repost this on all your social media accounts? You want to pass along to your like-minded friends? You might want to send a copy to the Florida governor, Ron DeSantis, and ask him what I'm going to ask him. Why is no one investigating those four officers with a duffel bag? Thanks for listening.